Wait a second. On our phone, I knew this was going to happen now. Now we're going to get into a whole thing. Here's Alex Jones. Hi, Alex. How you doing, man? I know you're probably freaking out.
I don't know why we're having you on. Nobody else will.
Right. All right. Go ahead.
Good morning, Howard. Good morning, Rob. I want to commend you on a beautiful globalist misrepresentation of InfoWars, NewsWars, and PrisonPlanet.tv.
Beautiful. Well, what are you going to do now? I mean, you're in big trouble.
Howard, the establishment has made their move against free speech in America. The shadow ban of Christianity, nationalism, liberalism has happened. Draconian censorship and control is here.
All right. Well, you know, what is going on? What is reality?
What's going on right now is the Chi-Coms, the foreign banks who own our debt, the corporate mercenaries, they're trying to kill my free speech. And if I listen closely, I can hear Hillary Clinton pulling the puppet strings on you. I can hear it behind you, Howard.
Listen, it's not me. I'm telling people it's the way of the world. This is what happens. There's certain parameters in every medium.
Howard, it doesn't matter what happens to me as long as we win the war. The globalists will not win. You will not win. Hillary Clinton will not win.
All right.
Well, where are you taking the war now?
Yeah, where will you go?
To InfoWars.com. Listen, my revenue streams have been cut. Is it all right if I plug some InfoWars products?
Go ahead. I don't care.
Super Shield X Survival Milk. It's a mix of milk
Super
and lead.
Super Shield for survival milk.
Let the man plug, Robin.
Don't talk over that.
Don't say shut up, Robin.
It helps build stronger communication, makes you punch through concrete. It'll make your piss taste like grapefruit juice. Howard, this is not drinking the deep state.